So here we are going to start to read the integers, right? Now, the concept of integers, previous two chapters we have seen the natural numbers, also we have seen the whole numbers, okay? Suppose this is one, I am just whatever I am drawing, this is some, suppose your natural number set. Here we can put the every number. So the number is not going to finish anywhere, but we can. And here, suppose. Yes. Here, if I'm going to put zero with that set, this set is becoming, this was n. Now, this entire set means the entire set becoming the set of whole number. Okay. If we are just going to just draw the numbers on the number line, this looks like 0, 1, 2, 3, something like that. And this will be go on and go on. These are, we have already known these things. These are just plotting the whole numbers on the number line. Now we have seen one thing, that our number line has been just we are using the arrow on the both sides. Now here also we are using arrow where I have marked by highlighted which part. Now what about this part? What about this part? Here if the number line is going to be extended, then there must be some number, right? So there we have put the integers, specifically the negative integers we have put. So there minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, like both, it will be also goes on. And these are negative integers. Specifically, we are telling all those things are negative integers. Right? Here, beside, on the right-hand side of 0, all these are positive integers. And here, the left side of the zero, these are negative integers. Now, coming to the concept that why we are going to use the negative number. Amader to shudhu 1, 2, 3, 4 diye kaaj chole jacchilo. Amra to aramse taka paisa gune felte pachhilam. Shobi pachhilam. But here the question comes, why we should use the negative number? Why we should use? Suppose I am telling that today is cold. Okay, today is very cold. And yesterday was much more cold. Much more. Now what?
Much more cold means?
Yes. Much more cold means what? কতটা বেশি ঠান্ডা তুই এক রকম ভাবে ঠান্ডাটা বুঝতে পারবি আমার সেটা ঠান্ডা আমি খুব সেনসিটিভ ওকে দো আই এম লিভিং ইন দা গ্যাঞ্জেটিক প্লেন বাট আই এম ভেরি মাচ সেনসিটিভ টু দা কোল্ড সো হিয়ার মাচ মোর কোল্ড মিনস হাউ মাচ মোর কোল্ড বিলো জিরো অ্যাবাভ জিরো হাউ মেনি ডিগ্রিজ বিকজ উই অল নো দ্যাট ইফ উই আর জাস্ট গোয়িং টু রিচ অ্যাট দা টপ অফ দা এভারেস্ট অর সামহার লাইক দ্যাট ইন দা হিমালয়া There are always snow. Snow means snow is at the freezing point of the snow is zero. And below zero also the temperature is. So that is why the snows are there. Okay. So to justify this kind of concept that behind zero there is, should be some temperature or something like that. Negative integers, negative numbers, specifically negative integers has been introduced. My concept is has been clear. My concept has been please Ankit, if you are just attend my class, one thing, only just keep yourself mute unless and until it is not needed to tell me anything. Please, just I'm requesting. Okay, so here, first to understand this thing, we will going to read it with some opposite words. And already I told you, the negative integers will be sitting on the left side. মানে তুই নাম্বার লাইনটা দেখ, বইটা তো খুলে অবশ্যই নিশ্চয়ই দেখেছিস তোরা, নাম্বার লাইনটাকে দেখ, লেফট তোর ঠিক বাঁদিকেই হচ্ছে নেগেটিভিটি গুলো পড়ছে, তাই তো?
Then the points.
Yes, and on the right hand side, zero ডান দিকে, I hope that you all can see, on the right hand side, on the right side of the zero, the positive integers.
And those are positive integers.
Those all are positive integers. But remember one thing, zero is neither positive nor negative. Okay, zero is in the math is a huge concept. Means zero is just a very means what can I say, very different characteristics you will see in the maths. Kind of in our society we are seeing many people, few people, few, but here one two people is very different. Okay, so zero is that kind of person. Okay, so while we are plotting, this is the scenario. Now here from the book, I'm just zooming it. I hope now this is very much clear to all of you. Here one thing you can see that we are just plotting the number like this way and like this way. While I posted the number line, one concept on number line of whole numbers, here I posted my note, means on your school app, I told you that what? Always the left side number is slower and the right side number is bigger. Okay, so consider any two number. So minus 2, 10 is always less than 8. Okay, is it clear up to this? Same jinishtai jebhabe amra whole number draw korechi, jara hotat kore ajke class korte eshechis, hopefully tora definitely বুঝতে পারবি, বাট না বুঝতে পারলেও প্লিজ বলিস, এরকম ভাবিস না যে আমি ক্লাস করিনি বলে ম্যামকে জিজ্ঞেস করবো না, ম্যাম যদি আমাদের বকে, দিস ইজ নট কাইন্ড অফ থিংস, তোর সাথে আমার কোনো এনিমিটি নেই বা কিছুই নেই, আমি তোর টিচার, তো আমি সবসময় তোদের হেল্প করবো, ওকে? তো প্লিজ আস্ক মি, ফিল ফ্রি টু আস্ক এনি কাইন্ড অফ কোয়েশ্চেন ইফ ইউ আর নট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডিং। তো ফ্রম জিরো টু হিয়ার হাউ উই হ্যাভ জাস্ট প্লটেড দ্য হোল নাম্বার, অন দ্য লেফট সাইড অলসো উই উইল plot the negative integers like the same way, and here mark one thing that equal distance means 0 থেকে 1 এর মধ্যে যতটা ডিসটেন্স, যদি এখানে একটু এদিক ওদিক হয়ে গেছে প্রিন্টিং এর জন্য আই গেস, তো 0 থেকে মাইনাস 1 এর মধ্যেও কিন্তু সেম ডিসটেন্স হবে, মানে নাম্বার লাইনে যখন আমি ড্র করব জিরোটা এখানে, ওয়ানটা এখানে, মাইনাস ওয়ানটাও ঠিক এখানেই থাকবে, এই যে এই ডিস্টেন্স গুলো আছে যেগুলো ছোট ছোট, এই ডিস্টেন্স গুলো সবসময় সমান হবে। নাম্বার লাইনে যে কোনো নাম্বারকে আমি প্লট করব, এখানে কি বলতে চাইছে এই পয়েন্টটা একটু বোঝার চেষ্টা কর, যে কোনো নাম্বারকে আমি প্লট করব, ধর আমি তোকে দিলাম মাইনাস 2 আর মাইনাস 7, ওকে, দুটো নাম্বার এরকম ভাবে আমি প্লট করলাম, যদি যে নাম্বারটা লেফটে থাকবে সেই নাম্বারটা সবসময় ছোট, মানে মাইনাস 7 মাইনাস 2, আমি আবার বলছি নাম্বার লাইনে আমি যে কোনো দুটো নাম্বারকে প্লট করব, যে কোনো মানে আমি দুটো এক্সাম্পল নিলাম, ধর মাইনাস 7 আর মাইনাস 2, এবার যেটা লেফটে থাক, ভয়েস ইজ লো না, যেটা লেফটে থাকবে, নাও ইট ইজ ক্লিয়ার আই থিংক সো, যেটা লেফটে থাকবে সেই নাম্বারটা সবসময় ছোট নাম্বার হবে, ঠিক আছে? এনি নাম্বার, দিস ইজ ভ্যালিড ফর এনি নাম্বার, নাম্বার লাইনে প্লট করে দেবো, দেখে নেবো কোন নাম্বারটা কোন দিকে আছে, যদি সেটা তোর বাঁদিকে থাকে তার মানে বাঁদিকেরটাই ছোট নাম্বার, ডান দিকেরটা বড় নাম্বার, ঠিক আছে? আমি এইটা
ডোন্ট রাইট দ্য ইন ম্যাম জাস্ট ইন 1 প্লাস 2 প্লাস 3 প্লাস
one plus why we are not writing like that?
Ma'am, I am telling that we write the subtraction 10 means subtraction 9, then why we are not write that plus or addition 1 addition 2?
Yes, positive integers, this is the correct if we are just going to say like that positive integers, we should just use the positive sign. Okay, here why they haven't used, I don't know. We should use, because zero, we will only the zero doesn't have any kind of sign, but the other number do have the sign. So we will just write the things how it is. Okay, so going to the next part here. Oh, I'm sorry. Here 1, 2 results are there. Results are there. Here you can see that zero is less than every positive integers, and zero please keep your sides mute. Please keep your sides mute.
I'm from Aryan Ocean. I'm from Aryan Ocean.
Because always he is doing something like, and this thing you no need to remember right now. One rules we will, I will tell you to keep it to remember. That thing only you will remember. Okay. So I'm clearing this drawing as well as. Okay, so there is using the number line, right? 5 more than 2 means addition, subtractions we need to do by using the number line. Now here one thing, one more concept is there, absolute value. Absolute value means what? Absolute value means this is also called the mod function. The function name is mod function. You can write it on your book by pencil. The function is look like this. Mod function. Function in short, fn we can write. Okay. So here any integers, whatever the integers is there, it will always gives the positive integers. Means if the positive integers is also there, it will definitely give positive integers. But if the negative integers are there in between this mod function, this will give also positive integers. Okay. Just
I don't understand.
You can't understand. Suppose I'm writing -2 and giving mod function around. So the answer will come as +2. Now is it clear?
Okay, that means
mod function is converting every integers irrespective to sign to a positive integers. Value ta change hobe na, kintu sign ta change hobe.
There is a that two bracket and two bracket, we have to take only a 1, 2 and give us plus or addition.
Yes, suppose this is your number, this will also come as +201. Whatever the number is, A means here variable, means we will learn what is variable, what is constant, everything we will learn. So whatever the number is or whatever the scenario is, this will always come as a positive integers.
Ma'am, if there is only 20, though?
That will also come positive. So only 20 means by default it is positive. So it will also give me 20. +20 this is, okay? Is it clear? Okay, so
yes, ma'am.
We will go to the few sums so that our concept will be more clear, because maths kore dekhte hai, korle hi sab theke best ho jata. Okay. Yes. So first there is some concept of what can I say, negative words or opposite words in English. Amra khub sundor kore eigulo porechi choto belay. Okay.
And the decrease of water, it will be increase of water.
Like this way,
increase of population, decrease in population.
Like this way, you can solve it. Solve exercise A in your copy. CW in your copy, you please do. Okay, copy will write like that. Exercise 3. Who are old means who are doing my class, obviously they know how to write. Exercise 3A and page number, along with page number, page 30. You just write it down.
And that's spending money, that will be earning money.
Spending money, yes, earning money.
And ma'am, that number D that coming
to
from...
not no going to north.
Ma'am, that will be coming to west and
wait. North south. Okay, so northeast is this. We will change the direction. West south, southwest. Okay.
Southwest. Coming to southwest.
No, both the things we will not change. Only one negative word means opposite word we will use.
Okay. And then we can write coming from northeast.
Coming from northeast, you can write, but better going to north, southwest, not west, south.
Okay.
And 400 BC?
400 AD.
BC means before Christ, means Jishu Krishna jonmer age je shomoy gulo seta jodi history
bole and AD means another meaning
and seta use kora hoy tarpor AD hocche Jishu Krishna shomoy theke hocche I'm not a pro in
the meaning
yes to seta sal amader je year gulo calculate kora hoy emon ekhon jemon 2021 means after something like that I don't know properly fall of temperature rise of temperature okay so answer I am telling or I am writing on my screen please just
completed
go up go down
So first will be increase in water.
Increase of water.
Increase okay. of water.
Second will be decrease of population.
Decrease of population.
I'm not writing the entire word. Spending money means earning money.
Earning money.
Very funny. This concept is.
Going to southwest, both the negative word
we will not use just keep this rule remember ekta negative word ekta timing use korbo not dupo okay so e is 400 ad f is rise of temperature.
And then go down.
Then
go down.
Go down.
Very funny.
Yes,
ma'am, very funny. This chapter is also funny.
This is very good chapter, but this is the concept, okay? You need to clear it down. Okay, so coming to the next two sum, use positive or negative sign. Okay, here you just copy it down. I will zoom the screen and I will just show the rest of the sums.
Ma'am, complete. Ma'am, not complete.
Complete it. I will post everything in the study material part. Okay,
ma'am, complete. Very easy.
Ma'am, complete.
Okay, so an increase of 18 increase means positive.
Ma'am, that one E will be. Ma'am, that one E will be 480.
Yes, 480. And rise of temperature go down. One thing I'm just saying that আমরা সবসময় ভাবি positive মানে খুব ভালো, negative মানে খুব খারাপ. কিছু জিনিস positive মানে খুবই খারাপ. যেমন COVID positive. ভীষণ খারাপ আমরা সবসময় যাই যদি টেস্ট হয় কখনো দেখবি যে সবসময়
we want negative
yes we want negative
yeah
loss of 2000 rupees 2500 that means minus yes 200 meter above the sea level means plus 200
positive
and g will be
positive
plus of this means minus
Negative.
Minus.
140
negative.
Ma'am,
we can
tell
as
a positive negative.
Plus. Okay. Keep your mouth shut. Keep your mouth shut. Not shout. Getting means positive.
Positive.
Ma'am,
Negative. मैम देन पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव
going to going 20 kilometers
positive
positive
mam please mam please loud
negative mam that one is positive
that ekhane ki concept project tu kor tora উইথড্র করছি মানে টাকা আমার ব্যাংক অ্যাকাউন্ট থেকে কমে যাচ্ছে সব সময় দেখবি ধর আমার ব্যাংক অ্যাকাউন্টে 10000 টাকা আছে सपोज আমি বলছি আমি जस्ट एग्जांपल দিচ্ছি ঠিক আছে আমি যত 200 টাকা তুললাম তার মানে কি উইথড্র করলাম টাকাটা তার মানে আমাকে যখন ব্যাংক থেকে মেসেজ দেয় তখন কিন্তু দেয় যে আমার কাছে আর 9800 টাকা আছে কেন দেয় এটাকে মাইনাস করে দেয় এবার ধর আবার একটা মোমেন্টে 10000 টাকা আমার আছে কিন্তু আমি ডিপোজিট করলাম 300 টাকা ঠিক আছে তখন কিন্তু আমাকে মেসেজ দেয় আমার কাছে আছে 10300 ইজ দিস পয়েন্ট ক্লিয়ার তাই জন্য উইথড্র কে আমরা নেগেটিভ নেব কিন্তু ডিপোজিট কে আমরা পজিটিভ করব ইজ দিস কনসেপ্ট ইজ ক্লিয়ার So that is why plus rupees 300 and loss
means minus.
Yes, minus rupees 600. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
The next thing is also also the same thing.
Same thing.
Yes. So this will be
your
minus. Yes. Your homework. Now, which is larger and smaller? These sums I will do. Which is larger and which is smaller?
To do by number line
if you don't want to do it in the number line then also it's okay fine every time it is not possible to plot number line you can plot it on the number line you can just also do that thing which is larger minus 3 I'm just marking the larger okay, I'm just highlighting it okay I'm just going to highlight it. Minus 5, 10,
minus 14, 10.
0, 1.
1. Minus
472. Minus 77. And
476.
Just complete up. I'm just saved it. I will just post this picture also. Okay, in the starting.
Ma'am, only HW number 3 or 4?
Number 3. Number 3 and 5.
Okay,
number
ma'am.
3 and 5. Number 3 and
okay. 5. Ma'am, please send it. Ma'am, please send the study. Ma'am, assignment.
Assignment. I need to ask one
thing. Ma'am, 3 or 5 number.
Yes, 3 and 5 is your. Like the way we have find out the larger one on the same way, which is the smaller one, you can just easily find.
Ma'am, you will give the link. We'll do and send in assignment
section. Yes, ma'am. We will yes. send it in the assignment section.
Okay, no problem. I will give.
Ma'am, we can send in assignment section.
You can. This is not the exam that you have to. That list is there. Okay, so I was trying to solve the entire chapter by today because only 4 classes are there and it's very hard for us to complete the entire syllabus and see my neighbors are just quarreling. Okay, from 11 they have started to quarrel. Okay, just so I'm just clearing my screen, okay? More 5 minutes I will take the class and then I will take that.
Okay, ma'am.
Mark on okay, the number line you will do you can do right now. Okay, only 2 things you will do. Or you can do one thing or draw a big number line and draw every integer over there. Thank you. draw the number lines and 6, 7 you try to solve it right now. I will take the attendance afterwards to do sums. I will show.
Ma'am, I can't understand number 6.
Number 6, can't understand. Number 6, one sum I'm showing. Just wait for a while. Suppose number 10, I want to draw on the number line. First, I will draw one simple line like this on your copy. Okay. After that, you number line is never ending on the both sides. We will mark it. Okay. So -10, so mostly negative integers we will need. So from 0 we will start drawing. 0, -1, 2, 3, minus 4. -10. So where 10 is coming, there you will do one thing. There you can just put one dot over here and you can encircle or highlight this thing like me. Okay, since 10.
Ma'am,
that part, ma'am, I can't understand, ma'am, clearly.
Which part here?
Ma'am, I can't understand that, ma'am. You written -10, then against -9, 8, 7, 6. Ma'am, then you write 5.
That
ma'am,
is negative
again
sign.
Again, write that 4.
I'm not understanding what you are saying. Number line after.
Ma'am, if we write here up to
almost to kichu numbers kule likhbo. Dhor amake -15 lagate boleche number line. তো আমি কি দিলাম তাহলে -15 তো একটা লিখে একটা লাইন এঁকে লিখে দিলেই তো হয়ে গেল কিন্তু টিচারের কাছে তো এটা ক্লিয়ার হলো না যে তুই জিনিসটা কনসেপ্টটা বুঝেছিস না বুঝিসনি আই থিংক আই
এম ম্যাম ম্যাম আমি বলছি ম্যাম আপনি তাহলে ম্যাম -5 এর পরে ম্যাম আপনি 4 দিয়ে কেন শুরু করলেন ম্যাম আপনি তো অন্য নাম্বার দিয়ে শুরু করতে পারতেন
ইন্টিজার্সগুলো আই থিংক কনসেপ্টটা তো ক্লিয়ার হয়নি জিরোর লেফটে যায় এইভাবে -1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 যেরকম ভাবে আমরা ছোটবেলায় পড়েছি নাম্বার লাইনে এঁকেছি যে নট ছোটবেলায় এই ক্লাসে পড়েছি যে লেফট থেকে রাইটে যাচ্ছে নাম্বার লাইনটা ঠিক আছে 1, 2, 3, 4 করে যখন আমরা নাম্বার লাইন ড্র করছি নেগেটিভ ইন্টিজার্স একজন একজন করে বলো ও কনফিউজড হয়ে যাবে তখন হচ্ছে -1, -2, -3, -4 এইভাবেই যাব ঠিক যেভাবে আমরা 1, 2, 3, 4 শিখেছি সেটাই আঁকবো অ্যাজ ইফ যেন ওটা লেফট সাইডে আঁকছি সেই জন্য আমরা ডান দিক থেকে বাঁ দিকে আঁকবো বুঝতে পারলি শাহবাজ নাও দিস কনসেপ্ট ইজ ক্লিয়ার
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, after 0, you have to write that side also. You have to write the +1, +2.
You can write.
No,
ma'am, that's what I'm asking also. That if we write here up to -10, then that side we have to also write up to 10.
Yeah.
No detail. Okay, you can write few numbers. 1, 2, you can write that few positive integers at the, there. You can show and you can just solve it. Right?
Okay, ma'am.
So one more sums you solve B and C B C D you solve on the number lines. Meanwhile, I will give you that.
What are you doing? Attendance
means I don't know that your website is just down or what, but আমার কোনো আমি কোনো অ্যাটেন্ডেন্স জায়গাই খুঁজে পাচ্ছি না মানে আমাকে দেখাচ্ছেই না কেন এরকম তো হয় না ওকে stopping my screen share. I hope that this is clear and stop the